What's up, YouTubers? This is Hannah B. I promised myself on January 1st I will upload my first video and try to get my channel popping or whatever. But I got lazy and shit, and I didn't do it. My first video, I guess, is gonna come to you on January 2nd. So, yeah. I fucking hate the New Year's. I mean, honestly, there's nothing good about the New Year's. You get a little bit older. Great. The only good thing that possibly come out of 2011 is graduating. Like, honestly, I'm excited about that shit. You wanna know what really grinds my gears? New Year's resolution. For example, let's say you weigh 500 pounds, right? Last year you weighed 4, and the year before that you weighed 3. And you keep the same resolution to hit up the gym. Obviously, that shit ain't working out. Instead, I think you should change your resolution to try to gain as much weight as possible during the course of the year, because that's all that seems to be great. I can see it now. It's only this specific. Weight Watchers came watching me all the time. And before you know it, you done ate about 5 in a bitch. That's some sad shit. As far as other resolutions, like falling in love, finding a job. Stop looking. Like, for real. I mean, if you stop looking, the person that you were looking for will find you. Have you always been so consistent? Yeah. Yo, that last piece, are you gonna eat it? Yeah. Song of the day is brought to you by Traffic, aka Timothy Dilla Ghetto. He is the funniest Asian dude I know, honestly, and he doesn't look bad either. So I'll put the link to his channel in what used to be a sidebar down below. Yeah, he raps, but I swear he does skits too, and they're freaking hilarious.
Do you really think you're gonna be famous?